Welcome to regression.com. In this video, we'll discuss about Xray test set in Jira. A test set is a collection of tests. It often contains detailed instructions on goals as well as information on the configuration to be used during testing. Test sets are simple, flat list of tests that we can use as a basis for creating test execution or test plan. Since the tests are grouped in some logical way, such as grouping all tests related to the regression testing or security, or all tests for specific component or some high level feature or business cases, a test can be part of different test set. Test sets can also be used as a dynamic way to cover requirement. So we'll see here practically how to add test set in Xray. For creating a test set, simply we have to click on create and simply go to test set or select test set from issue types. When we are selecting test sets from issue types, we will get this form. We have to fill up the details and click on create, then test sets are available. Now here I'm just adding demo test set. Then if you want, we can select components and add the description about it. Select reporter, then assignee, assign to whom, the priority, and after that, this is mandatory. I've made it for the field, that's why I'm selecting every time the resolutions at the time of updating the workflow. I've made it mandatory, that's why I'm just adding resolution field. Click on create, and now we have test sets are available. You can see demo test sets are here. If we want, we can add test cases, so we can also select cases from existing data. So as of now, I'm selecting this. So now these two test cases are the part of this test set. If you want to execute with the test executions of subtest execution, we can execute it. Issue progress, we can also see. And if you want, we can add the task. Issue tree also, we can organize it. So this is how we can create a test set. And if we want to see the complete detail into Xray, then probably we have to just select on testing boards. Now here we have test sets list. When we select test sets list, we have this detail available. Now if you want, we can generate the report. So this is not mine project. Okay. Now we have the test sets are available. Click on this and now we can see exactly same page are available. So even if we want to edit any of the informations, we can simply edit it from here. So let's say I want to add sprints. We can select any of the sprints and this data will be updated successfully. Now, if you want to clone it, we can also make a clone of this test sets. Even we can add test whenever it is required. Apart of that, we can also configure test columns, which columns we want to add it during the test sets. We can add change column order totally depending on the associated area. Whenever it is required, we can add it. After that, if we want to create a new test, we can also create a new test as well. Test 3 as a part of new test. Now we have third tests are also available. Okay. So this is my test coverage and this is my testing done. Even if we want to add existing test, we can also select it as a associated test with a set test set from the test set issue views. At any point of time, if we want to remove any of the test cases, we can simply remove these are the test cases from here. So these test cases are not no more available from this. At any point of time, we want to order it or change the order of the test cases, we can do it easily or quickly. Even we can perform bulk operations. So if we want to export all this informations from test sets, we can also do it. And bulk operation is very much easily doable into Xray. So that's all about Xray test sets. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.